Over 2,000 fans jammed into the gym at Papillion La Vista High School tonight to see a beauty. Number one in the state, Omaha South, taking on the second-ranked Monarchs. This was so big, the Huskers' Tim Miles and UNO's Darren Hansen, they were in the house to see it all. And it was all packaged. Future Husker, Aguek drives in the sweet teardrop. He had a game-high 32 points for Omaha South. And the Packers are still king. They win it easily, 76-60.